Hey, now you can draw perfect shapes in Excel using the new draw and hold gesture. This is a feature that's previously been in OneNote, now in PowerPoint and Excel, at least the insiders channel. You may not have the draw tab up here in the ribbon. Right click anywhere, customize the ribbon, and over here look for draw. It's probably unchecked. Turn it on, and now you have the ability to draw freeform stuff, right? And for each of these pens, there's usually different colors you can choose. But the problem with this is, you know, you're drawing with a mouse and it's just going to look like horrible, right? You know, how are you ever going to be able to draw a circle? Well, they've added this new draw and hold gesture. Okay, so here I'm going to try and draw a square. You have to draw it in one fluid motion, and when you close, hold, and they'll recognize what you were trying to draw and draw it. Now this next part is a little tough to do, right? Don't let go of the mouse. If you can keep holding, we're now in this special mode where you can resize by dragging in or dragging out or rotate the shape. All right, so for me, it was really hard. I was so happy to have gotten the perfect shape. I always let go of the mouse. But if you can get the hang of holding on, then you can pull it off. Let's try a few other things. Let's try a circle. Here's the star. Nice. An oval. It's hard to get a heart. I can't quite figure out how to draw a heart that they will recognize as a heart. Oh, there we go. Finally got it. Triangle. So it's interesting. I don't know. You know, clearly not created for Excel, but it's nice that since they had it, that they brought it to Excel. Now, one question. Why did they add this when we've already had the ability back here on the Insert tab to draw a lot of these shapes? So we come here to Insert Shapes, and you know, if we needed a 5-point star, there it is. We can draw it any size. And I guess there is the hassle if you have to do Shape Fill, No Fill, and then Shape Outline, make the weight a little bit thicker. So I guess you avoid all of that hassle here. Maybe that's what it is. It's interesting, if I look at this shape, it has the name of a star, 5 points, 38th shape, and these are the items that are on the shape format. When I click the one that was drawn with the draw tab, it's called Ink 27, and a lot of the features seem to be turned off here on shape format. All right, so it's definitely a different thing than a shape, but there's probably some cool stuff that you can do using this new draw and hold gesture. Well, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.